Hey guys, how's it going? Still kind of getting ready here, so just give me a second. Ugh, I hurt my foot. Wah. Thank you. One second, and we will start. How are you guys doing today? Has everyone had a good Christmas so far? Y'all having a nice Christmas? Good old Crimbo. Get any cool gifts or anything? Comfy Christmas, good. I got exactly what I wanted, which was absolutely nothing. I got, like, clothes. I didn't really want anything specific. Yama, yeah, well, thank you for that sub for 24 months now. It's 2 years. Yama, yeah, well, that's incredible. Thank you. Merry Crimbo. Merry Crimbopulous. Okay. I think we're ready to start now. So we're going to be playing mostly just a bunch of Trombone Champ songs, and then I'll play some Choo Choo Charles, and then throughout the night I'll do some sick Christmas giveaways. I'm just going to wait until more people come in to join the giveaway. I don't know how many people are here, but, you know, it's kind of boring when there's only like 3 people in the giveaway. I like to spread the cheer to as many new people as we can. Rosie, thank you for the gift sub. Another 2 years. Everyone on Twitch is here. Yeah, they sure are. Trombone Champ. Have a nice Christmas, Rosie. Happy holidays. Trombone Champ. I tried getting some more trombone-y songs. I got a heated blanket, jagged Fitbit, coffee mugs, and a few gift cards. Nice. Like I said, I got exactly what I wanted, and that was literally just clothes. I didn't put down anything on my Christmas list because game-wise, you guys helped me get all the games that I want from, you know, subbing and everything, so I really don't need games or anything like that. You guys helped me out with that. Hey, Yukari. It's more, I didn't think of anything else that I would really want. Probably be something that I'll think about later. So yeah. I got some cool gifts for my family though. I got my dad Outer Wilds, and we also got him Cyberpunk. And my sister, she had a bunch of like little things written down on like an Etsy list that she wanted. So I got her a bunch of like spooky things on there, like a ghost in a little glass bottle. A candle that was like spooky themed. And a little spooky, like, mystery box. Hey, Piggy. Listen, Merry Christmas. I hope you're doing well. You mean you don't want a Nicolas Cage cardboard cutout? If someone gifted that to me, I would gladly take it. But it would be something that I wouldn't think of. No asking for world domination, shaking my head. The only domination I need is to have the domination over this website. We need to become gigantic, huge. Our empire will become massive. We'll be known everywhere. I would love so much at some point be that person that people are like, hey, Zyros, or not, hey, Zyros, but hey, did you see that Zyros video? Or check out this Zyros clip. You know how much that would mean to me? As nice as it is that people send me other people's clips and go, isn't that funny? I'm like, dude, people do this with me or no? Because it would make me feel freaking fantastic to hear that people are like, yeah, we think you're freaking so wholesome or funny. We love talking about you. Sounds a little narcissistic, but I don't know. It's just a nice feeling as a creator to hear from people that are like, yeah, we share your stuff with people and people love it. You meet Zeros, give him cookies and show everyone videos. Aw, thank you. Well, it does embarrass me a lot. Like, my one friend, we were hanging out at his house, and then he put on one of my Twitch VODs from, like, a long time ago. With, like, the bad audio and everything, and my face, I swear, I turned into a tomato. I was just sitting there, my face was bright red, and I'm like, oh my god. Not this. Well, hello, Esco! Merry Christmas! Ugh. Alright, how about we play some Trombone Champ? What's this song? Undefeatable. Undefeatable? I don't know if I know what this song is, though. Oh, wait, now I know. Oh, forgot how good the music was in Sonic, and I wanted to pick this up. Can't really hear the music though. You can hear the trombone just fine. I would love to play this game just to hear the music. And draw stuff with that Sonic attack that he has. I mean, from what I heard, this game actually was pretty good. It was good for Sonic. They needed some W's. He really is just like an iconic character, even more so, not more so than Mario, but people love him. They want to see it. I think that a lot of people actually want to see Sonic succeed and stop thinking of it as like, haha, Sonic games, this could be another bad one. I also stubbed my toe while I was out. So my one toe is now bruised. I accidentally walked into a stool, and it hurts to pick things up, which sucks. Oh no, I'm tired. I can't play these notes. Can't hear the music though. And don't worry, we have a bunch of Christmas songs, and I'm gonna replay any of the songs that you guys want me to put on. Specifically, look for Final Fantasy ones if I'm like going through them. My experience with Sonic games, though, has been, the first time I played a Sonic game, I was young, because my one, cousin had a Sega, and I remember I got to actually try, like, I think it was Sonic 3, or Sonic 2, the one that has those, like, 3D segments with Tails, and she made me play as Tails, and I don't think I actually helped at all, but, you know, I was there. I just thought it was a really cool game, especially because I was, you know, a Super Nintendo kid. But I thought Sega was really cool. I was like, whoa! I didn't really get to play it that much, just because her parents didn't really like her using it too much. So it was more like, oh, there it is, and now it's gone. And then I didn't play a Sonic game until, like, I got an Xbox 360, and they made that Sonic compilation? No, it was a Sonic compilation on the GameCube. That's what it was. It was a Sonic compilation on the GameCube, and it was just a bunch of the old Sonic games, and it had... It was actually really cool, because it had, like, a bunch of the old comics, too. Which is another thing that I had for Sonic, was, when I was in grade school, there was a library in the school actually had some Sonic comics for some reason? And then, like, Mario comics, too. It was really weird. Miss Glarus. Merry Krampus. Hey, did you get your Phenomotes back? I legit kind of want to sing this for karaoke night for reasons. Do it. Hey, guy. Wait, guy, is that some of the lyrics from the song? Hey, Dusk. How's it going? Merry Christmas, everybody. Merry Krimis, everyone. Merry. Good to see you. Didn't stream today, so no. But I thought I just gifted it to you. No, it says that I haven't done this one. I mean, I know we did, but then I exited out of it, so let's do it just because it doesn't have a rating. It is? Okay. Yeah, like, that song was quiet, wasn't it? Like, I'm not crazy. The song... I couldn't hear the lyrics very well. quiet. Yeah, but I could hear the trombone just fine. Hopefully they edit it and update it so that way you can hear it better. Oh, there we go. I like that the people who make these normally update the mods a lot, so they actually like listen to feedback from people about like, hey, this chart's a little wonky, so if they wanted to edit it and make it a little bit more tight, they do. I don't know if they did that with this one, but yeah, like some people actually change the charts and stuff based on feedback. Let me go. Is that soaking? Is how many people is that in the crowd? Dang. And I'm excited for FanFest. Let's go. FanFest. Still one of my favorite songs from that expansion. Seriously, whoever charted this one did a really good job. I think that's the thing I love most about, like, people making their own charts. Is that you see people who get really creative with the notes and everything. But it helps games like this live on for a long time without having terrible reputations. Like, Friday Night Funkin's community is just really bad. Just sad, because I like Friday Night Funkin', but it just got very draining to hear all the problems surrounding, well, the community itself is just not good. Not like they're bad to each other, but just look into it, it's not good. But I'm in the Trombone Champ Discord, I don't really talk in it that much, but people in there seem pretty cool. And I do love doing these as like just regular segments now. I just think they're fun. Like, pop it on for a bit, play some Trombone Champ. Put it away, see what songs come up again. Just ask for whoops. I can imagine Whoops has also had to deal with some of the people in that. I've seen him pop up in a few videos, but no one's done any, like, hard allegations against him, which is something that I have seen. It's like, people making either very, well, not baseless claims against people and what they're like in FFNF, but then you get people who are actually scumbags, and then you get people who just get rumors about them, and it just tanks their credibility, and it's sad. Which is a real thing that happens to a lot of people. Not like any community is guilt-free of that. I feel like people do that too much lately. Not to get, like, a little preachy here, but
people will get too quick to just jump on the bandwagon whenever they hear that someone's like in hot water. They'll be like, oh yeah, I never liked that guy. He was always a scumbag. And then it turns out that the person actually just had like people sending out rumors against them. And then it's like, oh, well, I'm sorry for believing that. That reminds me, did you guys see that poll that was saying that Final Fantasy XIV is the best rated and most loved Final Fantasy now in Japan? And people were upset, saying that thing like, oh, it's not a real Final Fantasy, it's an MMO. It's like, it still has a lot of the old like tropes that Final Fantasy games have. I would never say that it's not a Final Fantasy. I'll say that 14's credit too. I mean, it started off really rocky, right? Like, I tried it and I hated the original 14. I couldn't get into it. But to see it come this far is actually kind of amazing. And it shows, like, with mods and a lot of care, they could expand the universes of the other Final Fantasy and make people enjoy those more, too, if they wanted. I mean, I know some of them it's, like, kind of hard since they're a bit old. Like, you look at Final Fantasy 2, what are you really going to do with that universe? The only Final Fantasy that isn't a Final Fantasy is the Spirits Within. Hey! It'd be like FF2 is not a true Final Fantasy because of the oddball leveling system. Yeah. Still has a fantastic story. It does! Hey, Reed. What's up? An ongoing Final Fantasy game. I have no idea what Zyros is talking about at the moment. Rumors are nice. Rumors are, I'm nice. Because some allies noticing are impossible to hold without you running out of breath. Oh, some slides. Yeah, some slides just go on for way too long. Hey, Coca. Merry Christmas. You are in here and I haven't said hello to you yet. I'm sorry. Artists, Merry Christmas. I'm not above crewing a limb off. Let's do it. Quick, guys. Everybody get a hacksaw. We're going to start taking off limbs. Who's ready? I wait a week before I make judgments on anything. It's always good. Like, jumping on stuff too fast always brings stuff down. And yes, it does have a fantastic story, but I was like reading stuff on the tweet talking about all the Final Fantasies, and people were like hard digging into Final Fantasy XIV, going like, it's not real. Because the game gets updates and constant support. These games are old. They can't get those same kind of support. And I'm like, who cares? Hey, Carol, Merry Christmas. Seeing people destroyed for what turned out to be baseless accusations is terrible. Pretty much. The thing is with that stuff, it's hard to come back from that. As a creator, like, just being the skate, I'm not like I've been under this scrutiny. I just mean like, oh yeah, I got this song, the Nest National Anthem, and also, wait, Burb's here, Burb loves this song, I can play this for Burb. Come back to it. I thought this was Trombone Champ and not Mortuary Assistant. Could be. What makes something a real Final Fantasy? What makes something a real Final Fantasy? Chocobos, the magic system, referencing the older ones, I guess, at this point. An evil empire, magic crystals, some, like, Eidolons, primals, whatever you want to call them. If you got Ifrit in there, or Bahamut. I'd say just Bahamut. You really just need Bahamut. Bahamut's been in pretty much all of them. Or Ultima, Blair. They're just specific things. Gil. Some dude named Sid needs to be in there. But it made me happy that 14 was so highly rated. And that 6 and 9 were right next to each other. And it just made me go, hey, nice. I play it for Burb. Make it about this community and its members, not about some other group. Meatballs for Burb. Meatballs for Burb. Burb. It's for you, Burb. Burb, this goes out to you. What's worse is when the angry mobs get going, you can't even defend yourself without getting dogpiled. People don't understand that there's two sides to every... What? Excuse me? Hold on, did the song get screwed up here? This is not Meatball Parade. What? Oh, this is... Oh, okay, this... Alright, whatever. This is even better, actually. What? All right. Whatever. This is actually really well done too. Like, this is what I'm talking about. When the mod feels good, it's great. Also, this is kind of fitting, Meatball Parade with the Shiva fight, because everybody always screws this one up. You know what? This works. This works. Does everyone agree this works? I think this works. Pretty fantastic. Hey Nick, what's up? Thank you for that raid. Welcome. Merry Christmas, everybody. Hi. I see my entrance timing is as impeccable as ever. It sure is, Solo. What's up? Thank you for that tier 3 sub, dude, for 46 months. How are you doing today? What is his background? It was Shiva. I don't know what happened, but hey, what's up? When did it say Meatball Parade, or am I just blind? No, I said it. Just missing glitter bombs from light rampant explosions. Yeah, it really is the Nest Anthem. Don't you dare defile my 9. I didn't. 6 and 9 are next to each other on the Twitter poll. What? I should make a poll in our community and see what people's favorite Final Fantasy is. Although I feel like 14 would probably just win. I might make it like you guys get to pick like your top 5 favorites, maybe. But hi, Nick. How are you? It's great to see you. Welcome to Trombone Champ, followed by Choo Choo Charles, where I'll just be playing stuff. And we also have a special giveaway going on today. 3, in fact. I'll be doing 3 $30 giveaways. Digital prizes. All I have to do is type an Xmas into the chat. And hello, everybody, from Nick's stream. Welcome. My name is Zyros. I'm a variety streamer. Who also plays a bunch of Final Fantasy 14 and Final Fantasy games. Top 5 faves have 3 that ain't even mainstream FF games. That works. Woke up from a nap trying to swap over to being awake for family tomorrow. Nice. Oh yeah, capital X. Sorry. Allie, is that you? Allie, it was fun watching you play Phasmophobia the other day with Omega. I don't know if you were streaming it too, but I saw all the technical difficulties that Omega was having and I felt bad. I think this song should have put to different Zaibatsu members dying in Phasmophobia. Look, if I don't know, like I'm considering, like, you guys don't know, like, oh, next year I'm going like full ham as soon as this rebranding is finished. I'm going full ham on more content. This includes making shorts for stuff like TikTok and YouTube shorts. And also just more compilations, more collaborations, a whole bunch of stuff. And that means, guy, I'm gonna need your help more. I was streaming too, all 3 of us, every Friday. I'm sorry. You are rebranding as a ham. I'm gonna slap you. Do 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 do. Top 5 FF in no order. 14, 10, 6, Tactics, 3. You're a 3 lover? Nice, Law. Well, what makes you like 3 more than 5? I'm just curious. Because for me, I like 5 more than 3. But that's just because I like the job system customization more. I'm going full ham, Zyros. Just excluded all the vegetarian and vegan communities. No, don't put that on Twitter, Reed! You're gonna get me cancelled! You can't say that. Twitch domination begins next year. Yeah! I wanna, I'm gonna... I don't know, if you guys saw my announcement, I said that I was gonna start going a little bit harder. I've been doing like a lot of self-reflection, and I'm like, man, all I'm doing really right now is streaming. I have a whole bunch of stuff that I want to do. For one thing, I'm going to stick to an actual consistent schedule. So, regardless of what I've been doing, you know how I have like this flexible schedule where I keep changing it? I'm going to have the same at least 4 to 5 days that I stream permanently. I'm not going to flip-flop it. Maybe for like a special event, I'll put on another stream. But other than that, it's the same time slots. I might do like a break segment where I stream like 4 hours in the morning and then I wait and I do another 4 hours, but I want to stream at least 40 hours a week. At least. You're a VTuber, you're going to get canceled anyway. No. Will you be on time? I will be on time. Nostalgia really was the first. Oh, nostalgia always gets me with that stuff too. I just joined to say hi and Merry Christmas. I would stay long, but I have to stand outside the boat to get signal. Don't worry about it, Yosuke. And great to see you. Merry Christmas. Cyrus, not being on time is part of his brand. Shit, that's a Greek thing. It's just a Greek thing to not be on time. Hours are a lot. 40 hours? No, 40 hours is nothing. That's a work week. So I think that's fine. I said I wanted to do full-time Twitch stuff, and I haven't been doing full-time Twitch stuff. If I look at my hours on Twitch, I stream like 97 hours. That was my last amount that I streamed, and I've streamed like 60 hours this month. It's like nothing. I want to stream at least a full 120 a month. Two full-time work weeks in 1 week. Damn right. You know how much I freaking love streaming? I want to give it my all, man. I love making content. I love hanging out with you guys. And you were Greek, though, then explain your aversion to olives. Because they're the devil's fruit. I hate them. I know that's going to confuse people. All right, let's keep going with some more music. Do we want a long fall? Do I keep going? He's being weirdly high energy and happy right now. I think something happened because of yesterday. And also the other day when we started, like, when we were just playing Among Us. And then we watched movies yesterday. It was like, dude, this is what I love about streaming and building a community. It's just hanging out with you guys. I freaking love it. And I was like, I haven't done that in so long. I felt like revitalized. Asgore like Undertale? Yep, Asgore like Undertale. You have the determination to take on Asgore in this chart? Yeah, sure, why not? You guys know this song. Let's go! Do the thing where you break the mercy button. Break the mercy button. Break it. Break the mercy button. Break it. Oh, yes. Yes. This is so hype. Let's go. That's another thing that I love, Undertale music. This one's a little goofy with how high up that goes, but I understand why. What was the actual name of this song? Doing a terrible job with these high notes. Let's go. How much more time until we hit an hour on the stream? Because that's when I'll do the first giveaway. That was pretty dope. How much time's gone by?
36 minutes? Yeah, we'll do the next one in 24 minutes. That's when we'll do our giveaway. It's called Bergentrucken, the German name. What does it mean? Did I say that right? Bergentrucken. I feel like I'm butchering it, and now Sin's just going to stare daggers at me until I explode. Bergentrucken. Trucken. Hamburger Trucken? It's King in the Mountain. Or something similar. Ah. Hope song. Let's keep going. If you guys see a song name that you want me to do, let me know, and I'm just going to keep going down. And if you have a question about a song name, just be like, hey, what's that mean? And I'll stop at it and go back. Big Shot? Oh, you want it? You haven't seen the Big Shot yet? The song's actually good. I almost clicked on Big Chungus. In the Hall of the Mountain King? Wait, you want me to play In the Hall of the Mountain King again? Alright. I don't think you were here for that though, Burb. So that makes sense. I forgot this one just starts immediately. I like that the note indicators are also the color of Spamton's eyes. I feel like sometimes with these slide notes, people just go a little crazy with them. Where it's like, how are you supposed to follow that? Maybe if I was actually using my finger instead of the mouse, this would be a little easier for that, but eh. Never forget, we beat this without getting hit. I feel like getting a no-hit run on this guy was a little bit easier than trying to do it on Jevil, though. Jevil took me a while. The Spamton fight was supposed to be like the super boss of the second chapter, so I was like, yeah, let's try it. Mythology. Friggin' Tricking is translated Mountain Rapture. It refers to King of the Mountain, a prominent motif in folklore and mythology that is found in many folktales and legends. Thank you, man. Rainbow Kappa, thank you for that follow and welcome. I have a prop of Spamton's glasses. I wear them to D&D. Dude, they're such a cool pair of glasses. I want to see those. Listen, I just got here, so I didn't know you already played it, in which case... Don't worry about it. No, I want to play the songs that you guys want me to play. Also, we got an S on it that time. Like, I've played most of these songs. That's why they have the ratings here. But I want to play the things that you guys want me to play while I go through the songs. So please, if you see a song you want me to play, let me know. Church, Merry Christmas, and it's great to see you. Hey, Saren. Merry Christmas. Great to see you. Now you're a big shot. Hey there, buddy. You want to be a big, big, big shot. Remember, you see a song name, just be like, hey, yo, stop. Play that. You have Escape from the City? We do. But let me just go down the list first until people see a song that they want to hit. Then I will either do Escape from the City or I'll just keep scrolling. Zaris, have you done Blue before? I can't remember. Yep. Want to do the Chocobo theme? Chocobo theme. And I can do Blue after that. Cynthia's theme? Oh yeah, we'll put on Cynthia's theme. Guys, I want to play the song that you want me to play. Come on. These Trombone Champ songs are so much fun. Why was I not playing notes? That was spooky.
This is all that I play. All other games are lame. Da-da-da-da-da. All the games play the same. With music by Nobu. That's an old parody that I can't remember the name of anymore. And you can kiss my behind. I don't know if anyone's ever heard that song before. It's the one that was like, Final Fantasy is all that I play. I remember that song. I think I heard it on Newgrounds. That's the first time I heard it too. And I used to remember that song so well. I can't remember it anymore. I only play games that are popular. It was a DDR track. It was on DDR too. Dang. Delfino Plaza? Okay, so I see Cynthia's theme and Delfino Plaza, and also Blue, so I'll play all those. I'll start with Blue since it's a bit further up. Where is it? I remember, I have to hit notes randomly. I'm gonna be randomly spamming notes while I'm playing it, because otherwise I can get the video unpublished. So the reason why this song has single notes, unlike some of the other ones that made me do like note presses, is because this song was more new. It's more recent. And the notes being like this is something that was more recent, like I said. It was patched in by the developers. I remember I would always hear this. I don't know if anyone else here liked to go bowling with their friends or like, it was called Brunswick, was the bowling alley place that I used to travel to a lot. But they would always be playing this song, or Around the World, or there's some Daft Punk that we have now. I managed to find a Daft Punk song. Also, for people who don't know what Choo Choo Charles is what we're going to play after this. It's, not scary. It's more like, if anyone wants to know about this one horror movie where the killer is a psychopath, not a psychopathic, a telekinetic pirate that can, like, cause people to explode. It's kind of like that in terms of, like, being campy and silly. The train itself is kind of spooky looking, but the game is so campy that it's just camp. I said this before, but I remember these graphics, spiked tips for the hair, dude. That was so popular in the 90s. But I was gonna say, like, back then, this used to be like, whoa, look at the graphics, what is this? Even though nowadays, it'd just be like, oh, geez. Let's go. It was either, who made that one song, I see a, like, a white door and I want to paint it black? That was the Rolling Stones, wasn't it? Paint it black. It was either that and then this. These are the two songs that I could always think of when it came to, like, color themes. I have to wonder how many people have made a mistake and picked up the wrong movie. Jack Frost? Oh, geez. Like the horror movie? Yeah, I bet a lot of people. Thomas the Murder Engine, basically. Yeah, Rubber. Rubber's the name of the movie I'm thinking of, Law. I can't hear this song anymore without picturing an ultramarine dancing. An ultramarine? What's that? I have an idea. Want to watch Christmas commercials later, Zyros? Yeah, sure. Yeah, Cosmic Bowling, Brunswick, all that stuff. Also, what is it, Church? You just said... Oh, you said Xmas. I thought you said Zyros. I was like, what? What? If you guys are asking, like, what I'm talking about now, it's because I'm going back and reading through the messages that you guys put up, because I have to be like, whoa, hold on. Because when I'm looking at the song, I'm focusing more on that, and I'm just talking about stuff, and then I go back and read what you guys said. I had the song on my original Xbox, and when the game allowed me to use a custom soundtrack, I'd always put it on. I thought that was one of the coolest features about, like, custom tracks for the Xbox. It was, like, such a cool thing that they let us do, right? Okay, I saw that... Not close in the distance. Oh, this song is pretty on this. Cynthia's theme was the one that I saw that Cynthia already recommended. What about the horror movie where the tyrant kills people? Yeah, Rubber. Charles really isn't scary, but it has some heavy sound and visual static. Hold on. Time to exercise personal discretion. The movie about a guy who got melted into snow and became a killer snowman. They made a few of those, by the way. Like, there was one where he's in Hawaii or something. Or Tropical Paradise. Yeah, that one's weird. Oh, the Evil Gingerbread movie? There was an Evil Gingerbread Man movie. There was a movie about evil appliances, like a fridge that would kill people. Ultramarine is from Warhammer 40k. I'm not very familiar with, too much about, like, 40k, but I know more about just normal Warhammer. Here we go! It's Cynthia's theme, the one in chat. Let's go. Oh, yeah! Let's go. This is my only complaint about Pokemon Violet and Scarlet, besides the bad frame issues. Like, as a game, in terms of gameplay, the Pokemon leader in Violet and Scarlet sucks. She has no remarkable Pokemon, and her strategy makes no sense. Compared to Cynthia, very, very low tier as a Pokemon leader or champion. Didn't really feel like a champion, felt more like just another gym battle, honestly. Garchomp! It's getting good! Okay. Yeah, she leads with the ace and her ace is the lead. Yeah, exactly. It just made no sense. Dr. Pengi. Yeah. Her ace is the setup. Cynthia and Steven were such cool characters. I love them. Yeah! She felt like a Gen 4 Victory Road trainer. Yeah, she just didn't feel right. Like, and then all of her Pokemon, some of them weren't even from that current generation. Like, they were from older ones. And I was like, okay, you know, that's fine. But there's so many, like, Pokemon that could just fit in that generation and just feel more apt to an actual champion. Just, waiting for a trainer that uses Trick Room strats. Yeah, there was one more person that... Oh, Delfino Plaza was the other one. Okay, I remembered what people recommended and asked for. The more I hear about the new game, bugs and all, the happier that I am passing on this gen. The game was fun, and they're actually going to update it, so just wait to play it. But it was actually, like, it's a fun gameplay loop. Just some of the trainers didn't feel that great to me. But the music in it is phenomenal. Who doesn't love Delfino Plaza? I want to play Sunshine for you guys. Maybe some Mario games. We need some platforming love. I haven't played a platformer in a while. Problem is, I have so many games I'm like, I want to play this on the channel. And I just have so many games that I say that about. There's like three RPGs I want to play right now. I want to play 10-2, because I want to go through all the Final Fantasy games, right? I want to play the OG 7. I want to play the remake of 7 now, again. 10-2. And then a bunch of other games. I have to make something up. Oh, Mario Maker 2 would be fun. Crowd Control Mario? Yeah, let's do it again. Who wasn't here for the Mario 64 Crowd Control stream? I think it's on, I have to put it on YouTube so you guys can actually watch the full thing. But it was probably like my favorite Crowd Control experience next to the Resident Evil one. I love the Resident Evil 4 Crowd Control and the Super Mario 64 ones. Those are like my absolute favorites. I think the bugs that came up during the Mario 64 one also made it hilarious. Like, I remember at one point I was dead in the air and I'm just like asking you guys to keep healing me. And my health is just rapidly depleting over and over again. It was so much fun. Get some user-submitted levels for Mario Maker 2. If people made them, yeah. Let's go. Not Dead Souls. Dark Souls. Dark Souls is okay. I felt like the Dark Souls one, there was just not enough that happened in it that I was like, oh, okay. Yeah, it's a great Pokemon game, just as Champion is eh. Yeah, the Champion feels weak, but Nimona? Oh my gosh. The rival character in Scarlet and Violet is my favorite rival in the Pokemon series. She is like... I know that like earlier Pokemon generations had a rival character that was kind of like, you know, oh, I'm going to beat you up and I'm just better than you. And then with later ones, they became more like, haha, I'm a doofus. But Nimona hits that like sweet spot for me where she's like, she could destroy you, but she actually wants to build you up as a rival and like make you someone that's interested in playing Pokemon. So she purposely loses to you or picks weaknesses to your Pokemon and just kind of like, gosh, she's so well done. She's super fun. You mean the Yandere Stalker? Yeah, that's minus that part where she just feels like she's following me around everywhere. But yeah, I just think she's great. There's a single cinder block for her brain, but she's the best rival in years. Nimona is the best rival we've had in generations. Screw that. I haven't watched that VOD yet. I need to put up the VOD yet, the VOD for the Mario 64 thing. Do we not enjoy us making you go through the credits after you finish the first boss? Oh, I enjoyed it. Mono is a fun rival. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna keep scrolling down until we hit a song that I haven't done. You see one that you want? Let me know. Oh wait, there was another one, Escape from the City. Someone said that they wanted this. Let's go. Black and White had the best of both worlds. Comedy with Bianca, serious fights with Sharon. Yeah, Black and White was another good one. And also, which one's the one with N? Isn't that Black and White? To be fair, I find it generally funny. Stated right off the bat, she is an experienced trainer on the level of Champion Trainer, so her stalking is really just watching out for you. Yeah, pretty much. I'm not singing it this time. You guys know the words, though. Type them out in chat. Oh, this is my other experience with Sonic. I played this game on the GameCube with my one friend. Because he had it, and I was like super obsessed with it after that. So I ended up buying it, and S-ranking all of the missions because I was just super obsessed with this game. This is like the best Sonic game, I think.
In my opinion, it's the best Sonic game because of the Chao Garden.
Chao Garden was alright. The levels in it were probably my favorite part, especially the shadow segments. I hated the treasure hunting ones. They suck. Hated them. The music in Knuckles and Rouge's parts were pretty nice, but I just hated those segments. They were not fun to S rank. That's what I mean by they're not fun. They were alright otherwise.
Take my hand, I'll set you free.
I said I wouldn't sing. The song's just too catchy. You know, if you go to like most karaoke bars, they actually have this song in the machine, so you can play this. I'm not kidding. At least in Chicago, most of the karaoke bars have this song, and I think that's hilarious. Never not, thank you for that follow, and welcome. Merry Christmas. The song made me think of it. Is Eggman on here?
I do not have Eggman, and I don't think anyone's made it yet. I am the Eggman. That song, right? Yes, most karaoke bars have this song. I'm not kidding. If I go back to a karaoke bar, I will record myself playing this. I am the Eggman. I know that song. Yeah, it's pretty good. Merry Krampus. We have 4 more minutes before I do a giveaway. Let me scroll up. I just want to see if I missed any messages. Let's see. Gen 3's original dynamic was eh, but I enjoy Aura's remaking Wally into the battle rival. There was a part of me hoping that Wally would beat me on Victory Road. Yeah. I saw Tom Folks, CC Sunshine. Things you could do to Mario were terrifying.
Yeah.
Scrolling down because I have to read everything I missed. I also enjoy your interactions with other trainers in the crater. Oh, Nimona? Yeah, she's super wholesome. I love Black and White's audacity to be no old Pokemon. Here's a new 150. Yeah! I liked actually seeing, like, new Pokemon. That's what I like about the new Pokemon games. I always try to go with new Pokemon. What songs we got? We got a lot here, Silver. Also, Silver, are you in the Trombone Champ Discord? I think so. Not crazy, right? Yeah. I said this before, but I just love putting on the songs that you guys talk about all the time. I'm like, I know. These songs are so much fun and addicting. It really makes my day to see more of them pop up, especially the freaking Final Fantasy ones. But that's because I'm a 14 streamer. Let me just keep scrolling down. Do you have Live and Learn? Live and Learn is not on here. Alright. Euro beat Thomas. I am truly variety, but it also is a lot of Final Fantasy. Remember, if you see one that you guys want, let me know. We got Eternal Wind. Is Eternal Wind on here? Oh, there's this one. I don't have Eternal Wind that would have shown up already. Yeah, it's not here. Alright, here we go. Try out some Daft Punk Friday night. I can go back to Friday night. I did the whole Freebird if you're interested in that. Oh, you mean the 9-minute one with the little dancing goose? Yeah, I can try it out. I saw that and I'm like, yo. Yeah, I can go download that and I'll put it on. I don't really like post much in the Discord, but I am always lurking in that custom charts channel because I just love seeing what you guys make. Any robot emotes? This would be perfect for this. Song's gonna get more complicated. Work it harder, make it better, do it faster, makes us stronger, more than ever. Hour after hour, work is never over. Work it harder, make it better, do it faster, makes us stronger, more than ever. Hour after hour, it's never over. Thank you.
Let's go. I'm hitting the buttons too much.
They said the work is never over, but it is over.
No!
It ended. Hey, Des. Merry Christmas. Gets harder and harder for sure. Yeah, that one was pretty crazy. I like that one, though. Des, thank you for that resub. All right, let me go grab the Freebird song. I'm going to just yoink that really quick. We got that big A. Let's go. I'll take it. Big achievement. Big ups. And I'm going to do one in giveaway while I download the song. So let me just close out of the game really quick so I can do that. While we put the game into our files here. And we'll do the giveaway. For people that don't know, this is for $30 or whatever the heck you want. I recommend using this for something on Steam because they're currently on sale. And this is $30. So just type in the word Xmas and you're going to be automatically entered. And I'll do the first spin once I'm done getting Freebird here. Because we love Freebird in this house. Let me just grab that really quick. I can spend it on a future DLC of Crisis Core to give Zyros. Freebird? Yeah, Freebird. Just like you. Freebird. Go Freebird. I don't know if I love it or more or less than when I hard to listen to the solo for 8 hours writing that stuff down. I can imagine while you're sitting there listening to it over and over again. Because I've done some charting before. Not for Trombone Champ, obviously. I've never tried it before. But for like other rhythm games, I've done custom mods. And I'm helping work on one. And yeah, you have to just listen to one part over and over again. And it just keeps repeating and over and over and over as you're just like, okay, how does this sound? Okay. Make sure it's just exact. Okay. All right. The game is done. So I'm going to start this up in just a second. Spin the wheel and see who wins some cool prizes. Huh? Stuff like the Daft Punk is very easy to do since it's not that all that complicated. No, yeah, like Daft Punk would be a lot easier, but like Freebird and like things that have like a lot of melodies going on at the same time. If I win, just gift yourself something on your wish list. Why do you do this to me, Reed? The very first person that entered today won! Yeah, that's right, Kay. I was paying attention. You were the first person to enter today. But congratulations, Kay. Can you say something in chat really quick so I can verify that you're still alive? Hey! Congratulations. Please DM me with something that you would like. Please. It helps me out a ton if you guys DM me instead of me going to you. It just helps. I'll kick your name out of this list and we'll do another giveaway in another hour. How's that sound, guys? All right. Let's put up Trombone Champ again. I can't wait to do the solo of Freebird. My hands are gonna fall off. Kind of a habit now between the mods that if we win, we just yell at Zyros to get something. Apparently, keep giving me games that I have to play on stream, like Funky Island. Need to eventually actually finish the game. I just haven't done that. You don't have circular breathing, it's kind of a pain in the ass, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna actually just go straight to Freebird, since we just got that. I won't play it. Then I'll go back through the songs again. Ocean Man, take me by the hand. I have so many songs here. There it is. Wait. Oh, there's this Freebird, and there's this Freebird. Doing the full one, though. This is the full Freebird. I did the not full version before. Look at the bird. There it is. Bird. Bit of dance.
Play Freebird.
Now you guys can tell me that and I have to do it.
Really good. I like that part. Why am I getting stuff thrown at me? Would it be a massive download? Yeah, I can imagine for a 9-minute song. The real question is why not? True. Keep throwing things at me, please. It fuels me. This is nice. I dig it. Happening. Calm before the storm. Yeah, pretty much. Song's about to go crazy. Ever played this song on Guitar Hero or I think Rock Band 2, you know what's about to happen. First time I ever heard this song. I know I've heard bits and pieces of it in like movies, but I think the first time I ever heard the full thing was actually Guitar Hero. Oh, there's another verse. Oh, you're right, I forgot about that. Also, thank you for making the colors on the notes easy to identify. I feel like sometimes people try to make them match the theme too much, and then they become a little difficult to actually see. Eh, really easy on the eyes, yeah. The trombone still.
Unleash Ultima! Such devastation! This was my intention.
Here we go. Oh my gosh. You guys are just going crazy with the throws. Throwing more things at me. Is he cleaning up the queue? Oh! Oh my gosh! Look at it go! I like all the no's and mez that I'm hitting right now. Is it broken? No, it's not broken. That was awesome. Oh, I almost got an S. Dang. So what was happening is the mods can like clean out a cache of rewards that people do, so then they can just keep throwing things for free. Someone's abusing the system. No. Tisk, tisk, tisk. I remember first recognizing this in Forrest Gump. Oh yeah, you're right. Farewell tooted almost an S. Yeah, thank you. Silver, that was a lot of fun. There's not even any redeems. It was clearly Yukari saying F this song, stop already. Wow, no. Sorry, how could you? Alright. Let me go back to where we were. Where were we? Oh yeah, we were here. Alright, I'm scrolling down until we hit a song that I want to play. We haven't done yet. But if someone sees a song that they want me to play, just give me a shout out. Otherwise, I'm gonna keep just going down. Sounds like we need a crackdown. Someone needs to lose their sword. Nope! Throwing stuff to the beat of the song. Oh, yeah, here. Christmas. Hey. Jingle Bell Rock. I said we'd play Christmas music. I didn't want to be a liar.
Here we go. Let's go. I love the character's face. Mr. Blobby song. What? What's your least favorite Christmas song? What's your least favorite Christmas song, everybody? Let's hear some. I want to see some least favorite Christmas songs. It's a... Alright, I'm going to keep going down. Remember, if you see a song you want me to do, give me a shout out. Otherwise, I'm going to keep scrolling. God, I got this. This goes up with Grimm. Some more classic music from Hollow Knight. What a fun game this was. Did I have a hard time with this fight? I can't remember. I honestly don't remember much from the Hollow Knight playthrough anymore. I remember that the final, like, Pantheon thing took me a bit, though. Christmas from the Simpsons. Oh. Hmm.
That's pretty dope. I thought that one was really well done. Mariah Carey's summoning ritual. Yeah, that one's crazy. Goodness. Speaking. That one was just fun to play. All right, I'm gonna keep going. Oh, we can't play this song ever again. Unless I like toot enough that we can't actually hear the song. Copyright reasons. Wait, why the Two Ocean Man? I don't know. I'm gonna have to look into that later. It was a good season, but literally anyone remembering Diana Vickers. Sanctuary. Alright, this. Two ocean men are better than one. Yeah! You know, the more ocean men you have, the better. Who here has played Earthbound before? You got any Earthbound lovers? Or mother lovers, I guess? Like Mother 3? I feel like this that part of the song gets used a lot in memes. That Earthbound is fun. Yeah, it is. That's another RPG I want to play on the channel at some point. If I could get someone to sit in with me to help me with voices, oh, that would be lovely for RPGs that don't have any voice acting. Otherwise, I'd just be doing my smoker voice. Or California Girl. Whatever the heck it was called, I can't remember anymore. That didn't as sound like the note at all. There we go. Oh, the Valley Girl one, right? Oh my god. What's the problem with this voice? That was a lot of fun to put on for RPGs. Especially when it didn't really belong there.
The other one I like doing is this one. Give it to a really youthful character. Fits very well. Oh my god. Ugh.
Don't forget Little Mr. T. Yeah. I never played it. Oh, it's fun time. This in the corner of SNESless childhood. Oh, I'm sorry. I play the Earthbound. Earthbound fun. Haha, clap clap. Sounds like Mrs. Bighead from Morocco.
Oh, you're right. Yeah, I can see that.
Play ride. Oh boy, more Christmas music. We love Christmas music in this house. You love mocking my Sega upbringing. I do? Can I take it back? I don't like it. It is actually well charted though. I'm just it's crazy. Wait, did the background just change? I saw a horse running in the background.
Thank you.
This is pretty swingy.
Earthbound's case, it was not a good thing. But what was not a good thing? Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, let's go. Hey Nama, how's it going? Merry Christmas. How are you? Oh, Sonic Mania theme. Remember, if you guys see a song that you want me to play, just give me a shout out. Or I can go look for one. We do have a bunch of Final Fantasy 14 and Final Fantasy songs in here too. Miracle Overflow. Oh, Numerical Overflow? Yeah. Yeah, it was. It was very bad in it. That's the entire song. Just that one note. Doing okay? Well, let's make your day a little bit better, huh? How's that sound? We got you. I never played this game. Didn't... Okay, I watched you play this, though, didn't I? Play Sonic Mania? Yep, never played it. This is the game I bought to get the Black Chocobo during the Amazon promotion. Sonic Mania is really dang good. It's basically everything we loved about the old Sonic. Man, I need to play it. We have Battle Tower. Our wonderful indie composer did an amazing job here. Give me 1 second, I'll be right back. Just a bathroom break. You guys can talk amongst yourselves. Try to persuade me. And he puts it off. I'm gonna put it off more by walking away so I can go to the bathroom. Is that Pete's theme what I think it is? Oh, here, I'll do one last song before I go. We're not be right backing yet. Yes, it is what you think it is. Remember, if you see a name of a title of something that you're like, yo, what is that? Let me know, please. Here we go. Let's go. This song does make me want to eat pizza, though. It's a problem. There you go. These missions are why I never 100%ed Spider-Man. Fair. Hey, you're back.
Oh, I'm back. Miggy! Is that Miggy? Hey, oh, goodbye, Miggy. Good to see you, Miggy, and goodbye. What's up, Miggy? Oh. Miggy's gone. Yes. But I am back, guys. How are you all doing? On this wonderful Crimbus Eve. We all Crimbusy? Who here is ready for more Crimbo? I'm not. Battle? Yeah. Battle. You can kind of hear, like, Toby's just normal music tone in here. Who's the character that's playing the trombone? I never played Sword and Shield. But she's not from Sword and Shield this year. Did I ever play this one? I don't think I did. Hey, Contus, Merry Christmas. How are you? Marley. Marnie. What's she from? Is Sun and Moon or Sword and Shield? Pokemon has always had some pretty good music. Then you put Toby Fox in there, it's like, ooh, you can get even better music, dude. Pretty crazy song. Stream finally loaded 30 minutes later. Welcome, Junichi. Welcome to stream that loaded 30 minutes late. I'm assuming that you had issues with your internet. Because I know your internet's poop. It is Sword and Shield. Okay, see, I never played it. Marnie and her two of her tier 3 subscribers. So what is that? If that was me, that would be... I think I have two tier 3 subscribers. I have Solo, who has been my tier 3 subscriber for almost 4 years now. And then I have J-Rod. And they both be standing behind me. Strike the Earth. Oh. Is this the Shovel Knight song I missed before? Okay. Remember, if you guys want me to play any of the songs I've done before, just let me know. Sorry if I keep repeating that. Just when I see new people coming, I gotta let them know. Thank you. Why'd the trombone just stop on that note? That was spooky. Song's crazy fast, though.
I can't keep up with this.
I got crazy fast. Anything like the Beasts of Ruin and Port Fomantis? What's Fomantis? Oh, you're trying to finish the Pokedex. Keep going. Total streak is 4 years, but the T3 is only about one. Still, that's pretty amazing, dude. I love Shovel Knight. But that song was difficult. Wait, did I finish all the songs? Really? Besides these ones, which are the base game songs. We actually finished every single song. Well, these ones come with the game now, so I'll play those. But yeah, we finished every song, huh? Look at us. Were there any Final Fantasy songs people wanted me to play? Oh, like this one. Classic. You know what? I just played Crisis Core. I think we should play this again. Just for, you know, old time's sake. Plus, people haven't seen this mod yet. It's freaking amazing. Here we go.
Loud.
You shall never beat me in trombone play, Cloud.
Here we go.
Oh, Dads, if you're having any trouble with Crisis Core, do some side missions. And also, don't forget to fuse your materia. Because some of the side missions will let you get more accessories. And they can give you some pretty broken equipment.
Play this game.
I mean, look at how funny blocky the characters. I just love how blocky and funny the characters look. Dan, Merry Christmas. It's great to see you, dude. How are you, man? What can Santa Zyros get you for Christmas this year?
Zaros just said Crisis Core was never meant. Hold on.
Oh, it's the trombone solo. Let's go, Sephiroth. We have to restore the planet. We were meant to rule it. For Mother.
The reggae version's amazing. So in the Discord, I posted a mashup that was, I think, this One Winged Angel song recorded in like a bunch of different versions. Right? It was like I think 26 versions. Aw, Bear, thank you for that resub. Might need to turn off the giveaway the notification noises. There we go. Let me scroll up and see what I missed reading. But Zaros just said, Crisis Core was never meant to be played as pure story. Grinding and doing side kind is going to make it a lot stressful. Yeah, it will. And you, what's up? Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, everyone. Look at the little hype train. It's about to take off. I'm just bad at leveling materia. What kind of materia are you using? This came back to Daz defiling this wholesome Genovism stream. We need Genova to take over this stream, don't we? Who wants to help take over the live stream and bring about the next age of Sephiroth's reign? Raise your hand. Alright. Can I fish in that stream? Because if so, yeah, you can stream. You know what? I would love to have a command that was just letting people fish. You want the giveaway command turned off, Zaros? No, leave the giveaway command on. I turned off the sound notification. We're still doing giveaways. I want waffles. They have waffles? Yeah, sure, they can have waffles. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can find any other Final Fantasy songs. Otherwise, if people have anything else that they want me to put on, let me know. I will put the song on. I'm on the Genova server in 14. Does that count? Yep, that counts. Let's see. Put on tequila. I don't think I have the tequila song, although that would be funny. Because isn't that just one note? It's just me going tequila with the trombone at one point. See you, Clef. Have a good night. All right, let's see. Two Xanark end here. I want to see if I can find. Hold on. I swear I had. Unless it got taken out, the Shiba theme. Revelation. Dream is on here, but that's not what I'm looking for. No. Also known as Lahi. I forgot Lahi was here. Or Chocobo theme. Look at this photograph. Ocean Man's. I think it got overwritten by that other song, I think. Oh yeah, Melodies of Life is here. What was the name of the Shiva theme song? I can't remember. I think it might be gone though. I think I screwed something up when I was putting these in. Something with the word light in it. Yeah, I don't see anything in here. Diggy Hole. Yeah, Diggy Hole's in here. Is it this? Oh. Is Oblivion? Turn to Oblivion or Oblivion. I didn't see that when we were scrolling, but maybe I just missed it. Let me check. I think I screwed something up and now it's gone. Looks like it's gone. All right, let me put on some of the songs you guys asked for. So I saw the Chocobo theme, so I'll put that back on again. I don't mind doing some repeats. Talk about theme again. Oh, I love doing that. All right, I saw Melodies of Life was another request, so we'll put that on next. As much as it pains Kea to see the song get turned into hilarity because of a trombone. And then I saw, what else? Gas, Gas, Gas is on there, and then Diggy Hole. So I'll do Diggy, Diggy Hole. Oh, and Malomart, too. Let's go, VB. Sing. And Final Fantasy IX has some great music. Like, seriously. Music's too good. Keep killing the combo. The combos like you're killing me right now, dang. BB's killing it though. Good job, BB. Keep it up. You're doing great, little guy. You know what I really like about this game? Is that even if you're doing bad, it won't like kick you out of the song. You'll still hear the full song and get to practice everything. And it's just silly good fun. Now, for more hardcore people to be like, well, the game won't let you just end the song, so that's kind of lame. I mean, who cares? It's a goofy little trombone game. We're just here to have a good time. I just wanted to hear him start panting because of that. Oh. Woo! Hey, Mochi, what's up? Getting eyes on me would be great. I wish we had more of these. Who requested this? It was Esco? Yeah, it was Esco. Esco wanted to hear that. I love this song, actually. So that was a lot of fun. It's actually a very fun song to chart, too, and like actually play. Yeah, the moving trombone solos get me every time I play it. Yeah. It just makes me want to pre-order Theatrhythm. I can't wait for Theatrhythm too. That'll be so much fun. Oh. Alright, let's continue. I think the other ones that I saw were Diggy, right? Diggy Hole? There's Diggy Hole and then one other song that I said. I can't remember what it was now. Dun 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 d join the giveaway is still a thing. It is. Oh, snaps. I was supposed to do the other giveaway a little while ago. Gas, and Mallow Mart. Thank you. Hey, I'll do those three songs, and then we'll do the other giveaway. Oh, enjoy the animation too. It's actually really cute. This almost makes me want to make a new D&D character that's just a dwarf. I expect you to send him some really cursed stuff as well. What? I unironically love this song. Well, it's a great song. It is really good. Like, I can understand why people love it. I love it. I think it's a fantastic song. Alright, gas, and then Mallow Mart, because... Yeah. Manuel. Whoever requested this, welcome to my hell. Trying to follow this is very weird. Unironically, another song I love. You remember how before I was talking about how some of the notes are just hard to see because of the color of these things they use for the notes? Yeah, this is one of them. Always associate this song with the graph of Among Us downloads. Really? It's a great Initial D song. Oh, it is. It's fantastic. Manuel, not Manuel. Manuel. Yeah, it's Manuel. We all love Manuel here. Let's go, Manuel. All right, Mallow Mart, and then we will do the giveaway. Woo! Let's go. This one is a lot more simple. Best song in Twilight Princess? Oh, jeez. I mean, you're not wrong, but still. Edna, get out of my trombone. What the? Minna, what are you doing? Dog. Minna. Minna, get out. I don't know why I keep breaking the holds. What the dog doing? That dog dancing. Link has soulless eyes. Yeah. He truly worked in retail. True, true. Alright, I'm also gonna swap games. Just because I think we've run our course with Trombone Champ. We're gonna swap to Choo Choo Charles here. If you like cheesy, campy, weird horror that's just kind of goofy, then you are not gonna be disappointed by this. Trust me, it's... weird. and strange. Not Choo Choo Charles. What did you change it to? Thomas the Tank Engine. Stop it! No, it's not! It's not Thomas the Tank Engine. You want to set 30 minutes to watch the commercial on stream later? I will. Yeah. We will definitely do that. Alright. I'm gonna quit that. Do this other giveaway first. Don't worry, there will be more giveaways. So if you haven't won yet, one. Yet one? If you haven't won yet, your chance may be coming. Hang tight. What I want if I win. Did a car? Alright. And we'll give people a second to enter. Before we start, I have a negative 20% chance. Oh, negative 20. How do we enter? Just type in Xmas. Like it says right here. Type that in, or you win. I have no idea what I want if I win. Nama, a lot of people have been, they win and then they're like, Zyros, buy something for yourself. And I'm just like, God, now what do I do? Also, when I bring viewer variety back, speaking of like people giving me stuff to do, I'm probably going to not ask people to give me RPGs to play during those segments. It'd probably be easier to just stick to like games that I can probably digest quicker. Just because a lot of the times when I pick up an RPG, it's something that I'm committing my time to, then I'd feel bad because I don't think I can commit like hours and hours to just one viewer variety thing. I take my name off the giveaway. I'm going to bed after this giveaway. Oh yeah, sure, no problem. I'm going to suggest Zyros get Wildermyth. Not because it's short, but because it's great. Yeah. Alright, here we go. Visual novels, got it. Why do you all hate me? This is the man who has been grinding in Crisis Core. Yeah, off stream. Some people are Edwards, wise, kind. Some are Henrys, hardworking, strong. Some people are Diesels. Yeah, nice. Seem like a Percy, though. Young, sweet, not all there. And Nick is our winner! Nick, are you currently here? Because you just won, my friend. Say something in the chat, Nicktricity. If you are here, please speak up in the chat. You have currently won a giveaway. You see if you're around to reclaim your prize, though. Or you shall be cast into the pit. Nick left. No! Oh well. We're gonna have someone get eaten. We can't leave. We need to watch everyone get eaten. It's part of the experience, my friends. Their name was in between me and Nama. Well. Bye. And let's try it again. Kinky. Kinky! What? No! 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 I mean, I understand, but ah! Spin that wheel. Yama riot time. Nah! And a winner is... It's Nama! Nama, please say something in the chat so I know you're here. Otherwise, be eaten alive by the alien scum. Hey, the immediate redeem. Congratulations. Please DM me. Please. DM me, and then you can let me know what you want later. Alright, I'm going to actually clear the names up, just so that way we're not going through old names. People can type in Xmas again. Enter the giveaway again. Good night, Minotaur. It was great hanging out with you, and Merry Christmas. Merry, Merry Christmas. It's great to hang out with so many fun people. Love you guys. There's an update to Choo Choo Charles. Okay, so basically, the story of Choo Choo Charles. There's a spider train. I don't know why it needs to be a spider, but also a train. Here we are. Also, hi, Miggy. Good to see you. Merry Christmas. Alright, let me load up Choo Choo, Carl. I see you are an Emma supporter as well. Good taste. Merry Christmas, Julie. It's great to see you. Alright, we need to change the game name. Actually, I forgot to do that. I am bad at this. Okay. I know. Yeah. I like that trombone game a lot. Yeah. It's a fun game. I like playing it like every weekend. I'm probably gonna get it myself. Yeah, just make sure that if you're looking for any like custom songs, either DM me or I can direct you to. Oh no, there's a gift. Just sent me a gift. Or I can direct you to their Discord.